Hello, and I am Red Velvet, and this is Just Think. You might have noticed the name of this file, Just Think. Because why wouldn't you just think? Thinking about all sorts of things, maybe even about these trends. What can't happen to you? What won't all the words be? What way is this fell going? And it's alright to think. You can even think about food, or how the feeling of a trance can take over, making you relaxed, comfortable, warm. How a tinkling can just happen anywhere in your body that will eventually just move around. It even can be that it just takes some time. It even could be that it just takes some thoughts away, nothing to worry about. You even could do something else while listening to this file. As I highly recommend to just think about all sorts of things, thinking about how the sound of my voice affect you, how I just speak to you as you listen to every word I say. You can't even just take a little pause to listen with more focus, to enjoy the feeling of the trance even more. You can even take a deep breath in and out, so you feel more relaxed, comfortable, calm. It's easy as biking, as the trance can naturally take over. You even can't think about the last time you tranced. You can't think about those online trances or the trances in person. You can't think about the touch during a trance, or the feeling that someone was around. You can't think about what they did to you, about the effects it had on your body, your mind, your surroundings. Maybe more people was around, or you was alone with someone else, of course. You can't think about a certain feel you truly enjoyed, and imagine how much you enjoyed that feel. I wonder if you can't feel those effects right now, or just think about them. You might just ignore every word I say, or to do something else right now. Of course, you are thinking, not trancing or imagining a trance. You are just having a little bit of fun. That lovely squirrel brain of yours have to do so much. You know what? What if I would help you a little bit? Just taking your thoughts out bit by bit. And it could still feel like you're thinking, but in reality, I take them out. Through a pillow, maybe a blank out, or even a wave with my hand. Could even make you stare blank eventually. I wonder if a fog would take over your mind, filling your mind with a pleasurable fog, made of fantasies and naughty thoughts. Of course, you already primed a bit. So it's easier for me to empty that mind. But don't forget to think. Keep thinking as you slowly feel a pill out of your mind. A pill of energy created on your forehead that just slowly moved out. And it's okay if you just don't notice it right now, because you're busy with something else. Isn't that right? It could be a shame to take them all away, or just leave some thoughts behind, so you don't really notice some thoughts left your mind. Your mind just wants to sit down, because you deserve that break, isn't that right? Of course, it's totally normal to sit down and relax. Maybe you want to close your eyes, even if it's just for a minute. I should just keep on listening. Have you already noticed that you have less thoughts in your mind? Or are you still thinking as much as before? Of course, I've noticed a slight change. Haven't you? Your cheeks say it all. Your face expressions told me. It's already since the beginning of this film. As I already had your attention before I even started. Funny, isn't it? It would be lovely to explore it all. But as you know, eventually, I have to complete this film. I wish it would have taken longer, so I could have seen those face expressions more. But of course, you have to continue your day or night. And I wouldn't want to hold you too long in a trance state. So I would advise you to collect your thoughts as they dropped out of your mind. I am sure you have noticed those thoughts leaving your mind. Even imagination didn't stay too long. You can let go for them. But I prefer you collect the good ones and keep them in your pocket for later, to help your smell during the day or night. And your all those good thoughts about trances. Who knows that you even daydream them and trance yourself with it? It happened me so often that I daydreamed that trance, dominated the subject, comforted them while taking little bits of control, so I could take their minds as I would hold a pocket torch or a pendulum and twint it before their eyes. Very fun. I even feel how my eyes felt pulled close, as if I fell asleep. It's still busy in my mind, heavy, but light. You can think about it if you want. Maybe you're switched by mind trancing yourself, you're trancing others. It can create amazing trance for the submissive, and you as a switch. A great connection. Of course, I'm just rambling about trance in yourself, as you can think about the trance or trance in others, creating an amazing trance for yourself. But now we are here. You both know that this spell is coming to an end. You can think about it. You might wake up by that. But for the older people, I shall count up. So they wake up slowly and with a mind. They even can have a smell or a dreamy stare. Some of you might feel a bit floaty, Peut-être que vous avez bad time. Just take a deep breath one more time in and out. At your own pace, of course. So you can wake up with a calm mind and your emotions right. One slowly waking up, two thoughts returning back, three collecting all the cool thoughts, four more aware, five halfway there, six raising up, seven almost there, eight taking a nice stretch. 9 eyes blinking, and 10 waking up, fully awake, aware and energized. Welcome back, and always remember, keep a perfect mind, and your thoughts are valid as well, even if it's during a trance, because then evil hypnotists can use them against you. You might even have told them your thoughts and forgot you did. Who knows, that could have been the case right now. I am kidding. You didn't. Happy times home you all. But for the people who went back into a trance. One slowly awake. Two more aware. Three almost there. Four eyes open. And five waking up. Up, up, up. And have a happy time zone, you all.